The head of the local NAACP, Chris Smitherman, and a local minister were hauled off to jail today. News 5's Allison Montoya shows why they provoked the arrest. It's our number two story.
An early morning protest here at North Avondale School lands two local leaders in jail as they fight to get minority groups working on Cincinnati public school projects.
It's been over almost a year and a half to try to get them to put processes together to have African-American contractors do work.
We were there when the head of Cincinnati's NAACP, Chris Smitherman, and Reverend Doc Foster were released from jail.
And like the Bible says, it's a time for everything. And today is the time to go to jail.
Smitherman and Foster were arrested for trespassing at the North Avondale School construction site. They were trying to block workers from getting inside. Their group wants CPS to hire more minority contractors.
All of us are disappointed at the inclusion numbers we've had on the project, and we've been working and trying to find different ways to go about bidding the jobs.
CPS officials tell us since 2002, about 10% of the district's construction projects have been contracted out to minority-owned businesses. For the next project, the district will be hiring subcontractors themselves.
In this way, we're going to break out these five areas that seem to have some capacity in the African-American construction community and see if this works better.
CPS officials will continue to have monthly meetings regarding contractors, and the civil rights group will continue to protest until there's change. In North Avondale, I'm Allison Montoya, News 5.